Welcome back, guys, to my LP of Brigadine, Legend of Senna, episode 11. Oh, yeah. So, we're here, we're involved in a skirmish between the Empire. This is the last domain, as you can see. Well, you can't see, you can probably tell, but, you know. We attempted to overthrow them on the last month, yeah, and they successfully defended. They wounded two of my knights, so we were forced to retreat. So now here's our second attempt. We have quite a fair bit of monsters left. We're gonna continue and see if we can best them in this fight. If we can, we'll just come back. At least we gotta make progress on that, right? So my salamander powered up using its special. That bishop is probably gonna air heal. I'll be wise. I'm gonna take this, weaken him. Waste less on healing something. Oh, sorry, hiccups. You know what? Oh, damn it. I'll save that for later. Nice, he killed him. Oh, yeah, he killed him. Oh, no, he was 11, nice. He's 12. Oh, fuck, I'm using all of them. Did he use his spells yet? No, he's still saving it, I guess. Okay, you're powered up. Okay, good. And of course, I can reach this spot right here. Oh, look at this opening. I didn't see it. There's a room here. He's under the lot since he's also water infinity. Losing my lizard mans up above, so pretty soon they're gonna start swarming from above. That's not cool. Seriously wounded Hellhound. Oh, man, it's gonna get 100 back. Oh, come on, don't critical hit me. We better take care of these two monsters below us. Just in case some bullshit happens, he critical hits me. Go with. No waste his healing on this guy. Okay, something was dying. Thank you. to. Okay, goodbye to that. And Hellhounds. Okay, that was great. So I'll come back. Okay, I have power again, so I'm gonna finish my breath and kill this demon. And seriously wound his bishop over there. Or kill the bishop over there, that works too. So we took a big ass portion of their army. And that pixie got up behind. Oh, it's probably gonna get raped. Then again, who's gonna rape him? Yeah. I'm digging him out. Gotta take care of these two guys before they wound my druid. Everything's fine except the djinn in the marine. It's probably there right now. Ouch! I'm outside the rune area. Gotta get him back. But still. Again. Oh, damn it, I don't have frost. How we gotta best this guy? He's too powerful to attack head on. Oh, we don't need anything to look. No, we can power up the Sandman to take care of him. That would work. Can't reach him from here though. Just give it to this dead dude. Wait. You. Let's get you closer. Okay, we're back inside the room area. Red dude has frost magic too. This is probably a bad idea, but whatever. We heard some Mikas and we fell on Desert Guard. Oh, I'm also sure I died. He was gonna die too. Whoa. Just gonna attack. so you won't exaggerate and move and kill your Howard. Yeah, your Howard. And then turn 9 to kill this guy. And he's going for the other magician. That's good, that's good, that's good. Here you go. Trying to kill him this turn. Can we do it this turn? Thank you for not missing. Ooh, nice. Yeah, we gotta do this turn. I don't want my dragon dying. Let's move out of the way. I'm pretty sure. It's gonna be your last critical hit this fight. So I can kill it. And I got seen. And she's gonna just gonna retreat. Annihilated. Oh yeah. Victory. 5, 14, 6, 6. Capture level 4 pixie. Useless, but still. Nonetheless, we captured it. You, White Wolf from Norgard. I knew it. If there was anyone who would stand in my way, that it would be you. Smeekus, you started the war and brought chaos into the continent. Now you shall feel my wrath. You make me laugh. I know that you are trying to conquer the entire continent. I also know that you took advantage of the war and started to invade the other countries. How can you judge me? Say whatever you want. After all, the only thing you could do is rebel. On the other hand, we fight to achieve something. It was your destiny to lose, one way or the other. You're right about my desire to obtain Fasana, but it only because I want a new world. You're the victim of the old world. The people of America must have tricked you into this. Don't worry about it any longer. I will eliminate you from this world. Well, you like to talk, don't you? Your Majesty, we found your sister, and she is now under our protection. Thank God. What? You. What do you care? She has gone through so much because of you. But you have nothing to do with her anymore. Now you will die. You know that it's wrong to blame me for what happened to her. What did you do when King Dormidit sent her to America as a hostage? If you want to blame someone, blame yourself for not stopping it. What? I just took care of a hostage. Your sister was just one of many women in the palace. You dirty. Your Majesty, please restrain yourself. Everyone is here. Yes, I know. Vaynar, I was expecting you to defeat Smeekus this easily. What? What on earth are you? I am a being with an endless desire, boiling oil. Whereas name? Now that you have come too far, I must stop you. Take this. Zumbo. Ah! Your Majesty! One shot wasn't enough, huh? Okay. Wait a minute. What is this, Smeekus? I am very disappointed with you. What? Is this the best you can do? This is my last battle. I won't let you ruin it. Take this! Ha! You idiot. That will never break my barrier. How about this? You can keep trying, but... What? No! Don't underestimate my power. I may be injured, but I still have some power left. That was nothing, little man. Take this. Gah! You maggot. You made me waste my power. I'll leave you guys alone now that I have lost interest. Remember, little people like you are nothing to me. Where did he go? Everybody, look around and be alert. Your Majesty, are you alright? I'm alright, but how about you, Gwynplaine? Are you okay? Only a small scratch, no big deal. Who was he? Oh. Smeekus, what did you do that for? After him, you talk about how you want to create an ideal world, I have to let you live to achieve it, don't I? Otherwise, I wouldn't feel right. Remember, if you ever give up, I will be laughing at you for being incompetent from hell. So, you better keep your word. Smeekus, I promise I'll conquer for Senna. Good. Now, I have something to do. To look forward to after I'm dead. Well, farewell to you. I enjoyed our battles. Goodbye, Miss Marie. I think I heard him call your sister's name. No, I don't think so. I didn't hear anything. Smeekus. So what do we get? My name is Solio. Yeah, you only get them if you invaded the Empire, the first country to do so, and you win the battle. You get this friend. Skushless, whatever you want to pronounce his name. My name is Solil. I know I I know I betrayed America and became an Eye of Egress. I know there is no way you could forgive me. I'm prepared for any punishment you give me. Your Majesty, please wait. Celio would not betray you for his own benefit. He did it for his mother, who was held hostage in Egress. Your Majesty, I have never asked you for anything, but I beg you, please take Celio as in his knight. Shoot, ladies. Whatever. I never knew you cared that much about me. Your Majesty, I know I am in no position to ask for your forgiveness, let alone ask you to hire me. However, if you want, just give me a chance. I promise I will be loyal. Okay. My name is Field. Okay. Rendering my service to you is what God has planned for me. Okay. It's time that I settle in one country. I don't have much of an ambition, but I'll do anything you want me to.
Sure.
Okay, so we got three new knights. You only get Celio if you get Shoot Lays at the beginning of the game. You know that. Flowers which take a long time to bloom burn to ashes in a second in war. The war eliminates everything. You should know this. Why are you going for death? You don't know what you're talking about. My wish is to revive the continent from the ashes. Don't you think the only thing that you can be born from the ashes is sorrow? No, I don't. I see. Then I must stop you before it's too late. This is weird. Every time I hear that conversation, it's when I'm talking to Leonia. But no, that dude has joined Carleon for some reason. It's weird here at this point of the game. But oh well. No! There again, that's fine. You are a very useful person. Rune Knight in this case. Went to level 1 to level 12. Your rune power is very impressive. Recommend training her. And fight's beginning already. I'm gonna have to cast Protect on my inner deck. Gold Dragon scares me a lot. Fafnir. Ow, jeez. Look at the dead. Dying, I mean. Puro. Yeah, that's the name of the dragon. Protect him. That's the name Aldous gives her. That very encounter girl. So hard just to find her. And even after you find her, the condition to get her, you have to be pretty much losing. You have to have like two. One domain and she'll come and help you. Of course, like, if you do find her, you will want to move everyone to one or two domain and have her join and then just start conquering the, you know, the, whatchamacallit, the domains you gave up just to get her. Yeah, she's worth it. She has awesome rune power. Level 10 Nectar. She has Holy Word. She comes with this nice dragon. She's a ball form of the level 10 dragons. Okay, it's already almost dead. It's worth taking advantage. What? How are you hurt? No! I wasn't even paying attention. I don't even know how that happened. Damn it, she's level 6, whatever. That dragon's in no position of attack. It's gonna get counter attack and it's gonna die. Oh yeah, he attacked and he got critical hit. Yeah, I don't remember. Why didn't I move him to the back? Did he even have a chance? That's my level 12 rock, come on! Okay. You gotta get here already. lasted a long time. I'm just kidding. We died right away. Laters. Don't worry, I'll make a fanfare. I'll make two of them. I almost got two anyway. At least kill this thing. Come on, just kill one thing at least. What are you? I'll try to petrify that guy with the rock. Now I'm gonna attack this dude. I didn't know that. Yeah, we lost a way around. Fuck. Let's protect it. What do you know? I guess I'm not gonna try to attempt petrifying them because I want to kill this thing. Oh, great! Nice job. You still kill her? Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Escaped. 11 MP. I still leveled up, but still, what the fuck? Thanks for missing. Thanks a lot. Okay, so we lost a level 6 Wyvern. Yeah. That's no big deal. Oh yeah, I forgot we attacked Aston too. Ah, damn it, I forgot to evolve him. I couldn't even fit him anyway. Should try to make a champion. No, I think about it. Champions are cool. Yeah, champions are this guy's evolved form. Level 20. Which, they're pretty nice. I like them. MP is holy word. I forgot. 183. I can use it. That's cool. I use it now or later? Huh. Please. The next turn. Yeah. The next turn. Now that I mean. Your team is also cool. I like it. think Norgard's theme is the least one I like. Yeah, I know I'm using them right now, but still. Bahamut to weaken it for now. Momentum this rock. Nice. Okay, I'll use Holy Word now. If it's my turn, nope. Oh, I actually reached everything on the map. Isn't that cool? Because I ain't moving anywhere in my castle. And I'm definitely not dying if I stay here. The bomb it really wants to die, I guess. Nice. You rarely see that. Charm monster. 25. She can do 25. You can do it. Wait, I have an idea. We should survive this one. Your Dark Infinity. Nice. And I'm super fighter, so we should kill it. Nice. Oh, damn. Oh. Yes, level 10. Matter. Should be a lector. It's gonna be useful. I mean, more useful. yeah, he's not gonna move. Oh, damn, they went twice again. Oh, he moved. Just waiting for opening, I guess. I'm not gonna kill the bomb, I'll let him keep him for a while longer. Gotta weaken this Gigas so my grappler can kill it. I guess we gotta concentrate on my grappler leveling up. I'm gonna let my unicorn kick it. Or back kick it and kill it. That's okay too, because I'm already going for that level 10. So I healed him already. So let's heal him. Who else? 1, 2, 3. Hey, what do you know? I can reach him with my halo. We're gonna leave. Weak again, and he's poisoned. So he's not gonna do anything funny. Funny man. Funny dragon, I mean. You know, I can kill you right now. Oh crap, I forgot the Gigas. It's gonna die. Yeah, it's gonna die. Maybe you can punch this guy. What do you know? I'm gonna kill the bishop instead. No wait. Oh my god. I could have done a special hitting me. Let me stay here. That's fine. No damage, son. Okay, damage. No damage. I'm leaving. Yep. I guess I'll punch you out. Thank you, Halo. Boom. This is what I expected. But for your friends to leave you and you get knocked out. Ha 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 ha. Level 17. 3 more levels and I got a champion. Level 10 cleric. Oh, yes. Okay. What you got me? Nothing. You failed me, Seraphim. Is that your real name? Yeah, it is, Seraphim. Ismiri's room. Ismiri, are you feeling any better? Yes, I think so. We've gone through a lot in the past, but it doesn't change the fact that you're the only sister I got. Even though we defeated Isgaris, I don't want to have to treat you as a refugee. I would like you to consider becoming a knight for Norgard, and if you do, I'll be able to free you. Thank you, but it's okay the way it is. I'm tired of fighting, and I'm tired of being around people. I would like to live quietly by myself. I'll devote the rest of my life to praying for my husband, Samikus. Ismiri, are you saying that you are renouncing the world? I'm not asking you to fight, but I would like you to be near me. I'm sorry, Vaynard. Ismiri, you must have really loved Samikus. No, it's not that. It was neutral for me to become his wife under the circumstances. Samikus was not very good at expressing his true feelings, but he had a pure heart. I never learned to love him, but I know I'm the only one who understood him. If I forget about him, there would not be any proof that he was alive. I don't regret the way I have lived my life, even though I had no control. You are different from me. You have the power to change the world. Sorry about that. Vaynard, I want you to create a world where people's lives are not controlled by war. I know that you can do it. Ismiri. I thought she would have been useful. Incredibly useful. Yeah, Lungi. Oh yeah. When he took care of them, he was. During the fight, he took his ass, so we can't use him. That's a shame. That's a very shame. Okay, let's see. It's Revolver. To a Lector. Pegasus? Another Halo cap? Yes. Just enough. Get a Fairy. And a Fafnir. So Fafnir and Fenfer. They both confuse me. This is our very first white dragon. One then. And you need 3 more levels for a champion. Let's make that happen. Okay, I have time. Oh, you stupid door, shut up. Whatever, the order doesn't matter. Okay, let's see. Man, so yeah, you gotta come back wounded. That sucks. Wait. This is Soliel we're talking about. He can carry lots of things. Let's give him 3 Hydra, see how much rune power he has left. One place. Just carry 3. Almost 2. I mean 4. I need one character with. Oh my god, you weak son of a bitch. Okay. I need a character carrying 4 Hydras. That'd be devastating. I'd be like, oh my god, run away. 4 Hydras controlled by a single person? Imagine the other 2 allies have like Hydras as well. Be like, run away and fast. Okay, I'll leave you like this. I'm gonna have to attack quickly. Okay, so we got more than enough people here, but I'll leave you guys to it. Okay, who's here? Alright, you move here for now. Just for now. No, wait. Persian Robo. Two Forma Knights. Go here. By Forma, I mean I'm not using them anymore. Okay, what else? So I'm just gonna quest the rest. See what they bring me. Okay, you guys are able to move now. Okay, you can carry one more thing. Another chain, why not? Enough to carry another one. Okay, location. Why not? Aston. Oh, yeah, just seems doing very good. Okay, you got him. Okay, let's see. Nah. Okay, for now until he recovers. And the rest quest. Yeah. What are we doing now? So much water everywhere. Okay. Oh, damn it, they got lots of fight left. Oh, wait. I'm gonna show you something. This is Aldous. Now she's fighting. Look at her room power 301. She's just like Solil. Solil. Whatever you wanna call him. So awesome. She's 13 years old and she's in a war. That just peachy. You know what? I think I can take care of these guys over here with just those two. So, a knight and a druid taking on these guys. We can do it. We can do it. I think we can eliminate them here and now. Let's see. Oh, that's nothing. Damn it, we're still moving. That is also nothing. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. I'm just gonna go ahead and attack south. Okay, easy victory. Okay, let's see if we can do this one. 2 against 3. 4 monsters versus 6. Okay, we can do this. Okay, he can heal once, which is pretty pathetic. Oh well, what can I do? Go ahead and give this to power. Move you. Move as hard as we can. One fits outside the room area. Doesn't matter now. No enemies near. Take care of the monsters, that's what I like to do. Oh great, I think it's even worse than paralysis. I'm just kidding. At least they're reluctant to attack me. It's a lot of damage, isn't it? It's a lot of damage back. Okay, I'm praying that's not the Hydra of power. No, it's not. Thank you. I was praying that would miss. Oh, critical hit. Oh, that's not good. Come on, you gotta get into the fight. You're the only power, right? Yep. I don't miss, please. Oh! Damn you to heck! Are you serious? Shit, this is not good. This is definitely not good. That ruins everything. Should've just done special. We're still gonna fight because we're ballers like that. Three against one now. Ouch. Stupid giant. Oh, damn it. Got out of the way of my. Damn you. Why are you playing so smart? Let's kill this guy first. He's protected. That's a Hydra. The fan missing again. Better not miss, come on. Fan missing a second time. Four. Hit him again so he can heal ourselves. Or not. That was one special giant. He attacked me all times and didn't miss once. Not the retreat, this is so gay. Damn it. Stupid Hydra, it's missing shit. Care of Iskalia's domains quite easily since they're all scattered everywhere. This one, for example, there's two. They're probably gonna run away, someone's gonna end. Sometimes they don't, that pisses me off. They should run away, but they don't. You're gonna have to waste time advancing and then they run away. It's freaking annoying. I'm just gonna move these two so they're the farthest away. Hoping that I wouldn't have to fight you. Sinus West, King of Carleon. You're said to be the smartest person on the continent. Thank you for the compliment, but I'm just a man. All I want is some happiness. I don't wish to fight if I don't have to. That's what ignorant people say. The world is harsh. The land dries up if it doesn't rain, and people starve if there's no harvest. You must sometimes fight and push away some people in order to survive. You can't avoid it. There's a limit to what humans can do. I'm not perfect either, but I'm proud to have those people who support me. I would like you to think it over. There are important things to leave behind when you reinforce yourself. Thank you for the advice, but I have no intention of becoming a perfect human being. However, I can't stop now. Let's end this conversation. Well, I don't agree with you, but I understand what you're saying. I can't run, for I have people to protect. I have no choice but to fight you. Deep, beautiful conversation there, and that was extremely short. There's some one thing I don't like either about this conversation. They're uber short. I mean, come on, I want dialogue. You barely get it in this game. If you haven't noticed. I wouldn't mind finding out what happened during this. So King hates you, whatever. The King of America died by the hands of Kador. King Dominic died by the hands of Sonicus, I believe. I'm not sure. I think it was Sonicus. Like, damn, these are some badass dudes. Let's see if we can make it level 10 this fight. Just make sure to kill him. I'm in the front. Whoa, chill. Two hex away from me. Let's start attacking. Isn't that a Pokemon move? Oh, your defense got lowered. Oh, it is real life. In this game, you can't lower stats. Isn't that stupid? Isn't that very RPG? I can't say. I just noticed that you can't lower stats, like, intentionally. The only part when the stats get low is when monsters get outside the rune area. You can enhance stats, attack up defense, power up attack for one turn, but you can't. Wow. Oh, yeah, you kind of can. You got weakness, which never enhance. It's pretty useless. Like, weakness, fail, miss, guard, fail, miss. girls these days. They yell at you for no reason. That's what I hear when girls yell at me. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Yep, yep, blah, blah. Dribble, dribble, dribble. That's all I hear. Like, seriously. It's like, okay. Mm-hmm. I understand. I understand. That's all I say. Like, seriously, no doubt. I understand. Like, lost and confused over here. I'm just saying. Yeah, okay, I understand. Oh, man. I'm so funny. Blah, blah, blah. Mm-hmm. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Blah, blah, blah. Dribble, dribble, dribble. And professors are no different, especially those that lecture. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah. Blah. Is it over? Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep. Okay, I guess I'm. Yep, 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 yep. Yep, yep. Blah blah. Dribble, 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 dribble. Wait, wait. Hold on. Where did I got that from? Blah blah blah. Yeah, blah, blah, dribble, dribble. Oh yeah, Ed and Eddie. Oh my god. That episode's so funny. That's that one line. That episode's pretty lame, but... Well, not lame, but, you know, it's not as funny as that one line from WD. Blah. Yeah, it was. That's what I got it from. That's funny. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah. Yep, yep, blah, blah, dribble, dribble. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, they got it from there. I'm gonna memorize this consciously. Let's see, where are we? I'm using Genofrost, as you can see. I don't even know who's hurt and whatnot. I haven't been paying attention. Get this thing right there. Yeah, why not? Oh, crap, look at this Hydra, it's so close to us. Let's kill it. Yeah, I'll make him kill the Hydra. I'll see him leveling up. get a Dunder, one attack from a rock, and then Dunder should kill him. Damn, he can't attack twice. He hit me twice. Oh yeah, he's on water, so his hit goes up. Oh shit. Okay, I'm very hurt. And my violins are very hurt as well, especially that one. No. Okay, two dummies we got in now. That was one ass. Do I have a healer on this team? Because I need healing. I can just easily move back a turn. Okay, let's see. I'll move two spaces behind her. Not two spaces. I think I win this fight. I would have been dead. Oh, nice. That was close. Damn it. Heal something. Don't holy word. No! Holy word it is. Damn, they're doing very good. Yeah, they got me down to 123 HP. My other Wyvern? Oh jeez, what have I been doing? Oh, thank god that gentleman. Pretty good. I didn't kill the Wyvern. Ah. Okay, Geo Flame. Let's see what I can hit. Surrounded. Oh sweet, I'm out. Get out of here. Oh, kill me. Get out of here. Ooh, my level 10, sweet. Oh, my level 9 Wyvern, son of a bitch. Uh oh. No. Oh. Wait. Look at that lizard card. Lizard man. Okay, good. Not good. You killed my 7. Oh. Well, better than him and me, right? I'm out of here. Let me see if anything can hit me from here. Yeah, something can. That's a good gin. Okay, that's far enough. Damn it. Oh, look. You're hurt. I'm gonna shoot you down. Of course he's alive. Why I say retreat, but I'm not gonna leave. Not just yet. Yeah. need from the freaking well, from the water here. Each time I can take goes down the water easily. I think that should have happened if I would did that. So I'm not gonna do it. Yes, hit my death pod over there. No. I'm not confused. Why is she deploying? Why is he deploying a 13-year-old girl? Although she's incredibly gifted. Pretty much every character you can get in this game, the enemy can get it also. So for like maybe the exception of two. A few of them, I mean. Oh wait, we defeated. Oh my god, of course. We defeated the Empire, so if we quest a few people, we should be able to get more people. Okay, that ninja, the lancer, and the sorceress, Mira and Milet, I don't know what name it was. Yeah, that's right. I mean, we don't need more people, still. I'm still bleeding over here. Oh, great. Yeah, let's just get out of here before things go from bad to worse. Clean golden hitting me on water. Oh, that was my level 8. Exactly 88. Cry bird, cry. That's how sad she is. It's crying. It's even called cry bird. Killed two wyverns so far, not three of them. Whoa. Okay, whatever, move out of the way. Six more went up. Used to be six. So we can paralyze this guy. Looks cool. Looks gold. Thank you. I'm just kidding. I'm just killing this level one giant. Oh, no. Oh, that scared me. No! How am I going to protect our lord if I'm defeated as easily? Take him. Okay, level 3, whatever. Girl, setback again. Pa. That's okay. Damn it. Could have gotten somebody in those mountains. 7 MP. I'll take it. Wow, 2 Koopa came back. I need at least 3. Come on, guys. Something's happening. Father, I must go now. Please watch over me. It's commendable for you to visit your father's grave, princess. Vaynard, it's rare to see you by yourself. Guess you're not the coward I thought you were. I heard that your sister, the traitor, became a nun. You must have come to visit your mother's grave and complain about how lonely you are. I used to ignore your insults, but don't you dare call my sister a traitor. What's wrong with calling a traitor a traitor? Do you want to fight? That's not what I'm... It seems like a good idea. It would be nice if you two died fighting each other. Who are you? Bullnoil. I have been waiting for your guards to leave. Vaynar, I can't allow you to expand any further. I need you to die right here. Kill them both, Kador. Hey, it's Kador. Yes, sir. Kador! I thought Kador worked for Samikas. Why is he here? Do it, Kador. Yah! Crash. Oh no! You certainly have power. You broke the tombstone with one blow. How dare you destroy my father's tombstone? Wait, Brajan. Don't do anything rash. What makes you think I will listen to you? Yah! Did you do something? If you did, I didn't feel anything. What strength? My arms are numb. But at least I could. I cut your shoulder. Wait, look, his cut's disappearing. What? He's not immortal, is he? Yeah, go to hell! Clang clang clang. Oh. Wah wah wah. It's not that you guys are not strong, it's just that Kador's power is beyond human. That's the real power of the Death Knight. The real power of the Death Knight? Death Knight? I was the one who killed King Dormidid. He was not competent to fight through the war. He set everything up so that you would take the throne and become king. But now I must kill you because you have become so strong. Things never go your way. What? You killed my father? I helped Samikas kill your father. Remember the battle in Lindley? When King Dormidid and Samikas were in a single-handed fight? I stopped Dormidid with magic. That's a lie. I strongly believe that my father fought a fair, honorable fight and died gracefully. I don't believe a word you just said. Vaynard! What is it? You know I don't acknowledge you. But you're the king of Norgard. If you die now, our country will be in disorder. Other countries will invade us. I won't allow that to happen. I want you to run wild and take on this rat. There's no sense of us both dying. Go! I'll try to keep him here as long as I can. That doesn't seem like a good idea. What? I don't think you can keep him occupied long enough. Also, how can I leave you here? You're one of my knights, after all. Regardless of how you treat me. What are we going to do, then? Shoot his eye while I get his attention. Even if he is immortal, this should give both of us enough time to run. Do you think you can do it? Are you kidding? I never missed the target. Get ready. Yeah, clang. Silly fool, do you think you can defeat me on your own? I'm not trying to defeat you. As a matter of fact, Frost! What? You've frozen yourself as well. Brajan, now! You don't need to tell me twice. Take this, you monster. Gwah! Do you do it? It's not as bad as it looks. Damn, it looks like your knights are on their way here. This must be your lucky day, Vaynard. Kador, retreat for now. Yes, master. I guess I was lucky this time. You're too reckless. There are things that I must do. I can't die yet. Your guards are here. I better go. Wait, I need to tell you something. Yes? I saw the battle between King Dormidid and Samikas. I thought it was strange that King Dormidid suddenly stopped all of a sudden. It was a fight King Dormidid should have won. I'm glad to hear you say that. Bull Noel. What is it that he is after? He planned it so that I would become king? I don't like it. I don't like it when I'm being used. He will pay for it next time I see him. Wasn't that interesting? Okay, I'm gonna end the episode here. That little scenario concludes this episode. See you guys.